Good morning, guys. I just woke up and this bed. But today is Monday. So I found this little remote when I first got here and I had no clue what it did. Do you all know what it does? It rolls up the window. So it is the morning hour and you guys have already seen this view a few times, but there it is again. Here is Times Square right over there. So today is the fashion show. So I have some office work to do in the morning. So right now I'm gonna order some room service and get ready.
I don't know, guys, what should I get? I kinda want like fruit and pancakes maybe?
Guys, so I just got my breakfast. I just ended up going downstairs to the cafe.
So thirsty.
I got these cute little donut bowls. So right now I'm just gonna eat some food and then I'm gonna get ready. Okay guys, so I am finished getting ready. I have my hair curled and my makeup done. That highlight though. So even though in like 5 hours they're gonna probably take all my makeup off and they're gonna do it themselves and like fix my hair, because I couldn't go into the office looking ugly. So I'm just gonna show you guys an outfit of the day. So my shirt is from Urban. I got this yesterday. I was either gonna wear this one or another cute flowy one, so maybe I'll wear that tonight. And then I just have these jeans from Hollister. Waiting to go downstairs and go over to Prom Girl for some work that I'll be doing. And yes, and then at 4, it's time for the fashion show. So if you guys want to see the fashion show, it should still be on Facebook Live at PromGirlXO. So I'll just leave a link in the description box below if you guys want to go and watch the videos. And yeah, so I'll see you guys in a little bit. Outfit, check. Jacket, check. Drink, check. Let's go. Prom Girl office and we are just packing up all the little gift bags for the VIPs and everything like that. So now there's a lot. So we just finished packing up some of the boxes and now we're just waiting for Sanchez to come up. So they told me to try to get her walking in, so I'm just gonna stand here creepily and try to record her entering the doors. So
I know, right? Yo, what's going on? What's happening? I'm just trying to stay warm.
That's right.
It's quite what's your name?
India.
Hi,
nice to meet
you.
Hi,
Kayla.
How are you?
Me
too.
Hi,
Sammy.
Kelsey, what is this? So Kelsey's a
person. So there's Randy Jackson, right? Right there. And there's people from work. And we're finishing packing boxes, but we're trying to look cool, so we're like talking with everybody. And so that's what we're doing.
It's connected, like the mic will actually work.
No, it's just fine.
Just pretend to have it.
Cool. I'm here at Prom Girl. I'm super excited to be performing for tonight and to see all the cute dresses.
Does it? But does it actually work?
Not right now, but it will.
Perfect.
That's so funny. So as you guys just saw, I just met Sammy Sanchez and Randy Jackson. So now I'm gonna go pack up some more boxes because that's my job for the afternoon. Okay, so we finished packing up all the boxes. Here are the VIP boxes and then all the extra customer boxes. There's so many that we did. I think there's like 600 guests coming. Originally the venue only hold 300 people, so there's like 300 extra people standing because more people want to see all the action. So this is behind the worst of the fashion show. I really want the tiara, and I think it would look really cute. So, there's that. Okay guys, so I am just in the kitchen right now, and I'm just having my lunch, and then I don't know what I'm gonna be doing after this. Maybe go walk around, shop some more, spend more money that I don't need to spend. So I'm gonna go eat my food. Peace. Okay, so update, I found more food. It's a good day. I probably shouldn't be like eating that much because I'm gonna be in a very tight dress in like 5 hours, but okay, I'll squish, it's fine. Hey guys, so right now I just took some photos over there. I'm just gonna get everything ready and then I'm going to head back to the prom girl office. And I will see you guys there for some dinner and then we will be on our way to the show. The actual show is not in Times Square, it's in Chelsea. I don't know where that is, but it's like a 30-minute drive. So that's what we're doing and I'll see you guys when we get to one of the locations. Bye, beautiful hotel room. I will be back. Okay, so I am heading to my sponsor's room to do her makeup, and then we're going to go have dinner at the prom girl office space, and then off to the venue. Lydia! Lydia!
G-string, don't look.
Oh my god.
See, now I'm recording. Want to repeat what you said?
Okay.
Decent?
Yeah.
Woo! She's getting ready.
Hey guys, so I am here at prom girl and we're just getting ready. All the real kids are here and all the dresses are over there getting waiting to be shipped.
Yeah. So it's fine. Yeah, we'll get... Put the brakes on before you could start it. Turns out the key to my heart, you ain't got it, no. 'Cause you think you had me, but you've been outsmarted, no. Your problem's too big to sweep under the carpet, no. But what you didn't know, what you didn't know. Welcome to Prom 2017, presented by Prom Girl and Prom Guy. We are honored to have a very special guest with us here tonight, ladies and gentlemen,
Mr. Randy Jackson.
Good. Yeah, is that perfect? So just take your time. And after you say tonight, stop for a little bit, say, ladies and gentlemen, like that.
Okay.
And
go.
Mom guy.
We are honored to have a very special guest with us here tonight, ladies and gentlemen,
Mr. Randy Jackson.
Wow.
Feel more comfortable when it comes time. Yeah.
I'm a pro. That's perfect, you guys. That is perfect.
So we just practiced our walk. So yeah, Phil, see, this is why I don't vlog in public, because I'm just kind of like here. These are the other real kids. He's very cool. And then the other one, where's Gabe? That's Gabe right there. He's practicing his selfie stick video. I should be doing it, because I'm the pro right here.
Yeah.
But you know, it's fine. He can do it. It's okay.
I want one picture with you.
Hi. But I'm not about to... Oh yeah, she was so mad that I didn't see her in the video. This is Lydia. She's the sponsor family friend that brought me here. So that's what we're doing here. And now we're gonna go to the actual venue place thing. She's doing so well. Good job. You're nervous?
A little bit. Yeah.
All you have to do is hold up the stick and be like, hey guys.
What if I drop the stick? What if I like?
Don't drop the stick. You have one job. Don't drop the stick.
That's why I'm nervous.
Can you not handle it?
No, I can't.
Alright. There's so many people here ready to go. There's Vanessa. So we're at the Bean. And there's another fashion show finishing up, and then we're gonna go inside. We're here backstage, and this is what it all looks like. And that's the entranceway for the show. And yeah, it's pretty crazy.
Is this it?
I think we enter from here, and then I think they're pulling it out.
We're here. Stop making that face. Make any other face.
You're gonna, this is just where we enter.
Yeah, this is. Oops, sorry.
Here's the fashion show.
Hey, hi.
There's Amar. So this is what we're walking in. All right. Can you smile?
I can smile.
But he chooses not to. Okay.
It's mine now. I'm gonna try it.
Here.
Look.
I wanna try again. Thanks. Sponsor.
It could be better.
This one. Please. I'm busy being famous right now. Wait, hold on.
No,
No. You took the giant ones.
No. Exactly. You get more. You get more popcorn.
Let me try it. Not better. This one's definitely better. Okay, now I'm gonna get more fat. Okay, I'm gonna go, and I'll talk to you guys soon.
So like, it was a lot bigger than this. I think it's
like, oh, I did almost tripped. Please trip.
No, oh, don't trip.
You guys, I'm here, I'm backstage. It is crazy all over. There's so many people everywhere. Guys, we're about to go into hair and makeup right now. So apparently we're doing waves and then half up, half down or something like that. So we'll see. Far. It's just like loosely curled, kind of like it was before, and then she's gonna put it up halfway, but there's like a lot more volume there, so.
Angelina, getting her makeup done.
Pretty! My hair is done. And you gotta go walk. Alright, sounds good.
Let me take one picture.
She waved. That's what I'm laughing at.
Thank you so much.
Yes. That's good stuff.
My hair is kind of done, and I have my makeup, and she's getting her makeup still finished, but we have to do some sound check thing, because you know, we're very famous professional speakers, so okay, we're gonna do that.
Ready?
Yeah, we're ready to go. Where are we going? I don't know where we're going.
Okay, and then, I'm saying something.
Oh, and I can't be.
And then there's us. Two, nothing. Oh, that's Randy talking. I was like, where is that coming from? I was like, oh, it's him. Oh my god, that was me. It went off.
That was you?
Yeah.
This is Daniel. Angelina's brother. Can you take
the
photo with you?
How old are you? 12. I used to be 12.
He's going
to
be wearing your collection.
Go on, go.
The dogs are here!
We're doing a rehearsal, guys. So
those are the Instagrams.
Back down.
Oh, they're so cute.
Like, what does it look like? Is it okay? But look at the big bump on the front. I have this microphone and I don't know what to do. Oh my god, it was on! Every time I do it, it's like never on.
I'm dying.
I know, I still do my makeup.
Change with all of this insane madness of everything. There's Jen, the main person here. Do you want a photo? I'm gonna still vlog a little bit, but
okay.
Be ready. We're styling. Here's Amar. Oh, you guys both had the bow ties.
Yeah, weird.
Yeah.
Okay, it's not just that. I always get so nervous that I'm gonna like say.
So yeah, you guys stay close by.
Yeah, yeah, we will. Okay, let's start the show.
Welcome to Prom 2017, presented by Prom Girl and Prom Guy. We are honored to have a very special guest with us here tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Randy Jackson!
Yo, what's going down, New York? What's happening? How you guys doing? Welcome to Prom Girl, Prom Guy Fashion Show. About you, what you didn't know, what you didn't know, girls talk. What you didn't know, what you didn't know, what you didn't know, what you didn't know, girls talk. And you've been stupid, cut. Tell me what you know about that. Yeah, you were hot, but you lost, and I'm gone, and now you're never getting me back. You gotta be crazy. To keep secrets, but everyone knows them. You just a drop in the idiot ocean. Yeah, there's plenty of fish if you wanna keep going. As long as I'm talking, I'll make sure they know it. Yeah.
Okay, guys, we just did it.
We
just did it. We just walked in the fashion show.
I feel so relieved.
He smiled. Actually, did you?
I don't know. Yeah, I did.
You did. You did smile. So yeah. Now we just have to wait to go again.
I even left.
Did you do the little point thing?
I did the wink.
Oh, you did the wink to Randy? That's good. Alright, yeah. So now we gotta go again. I can't like, that's not even the right song. It's not the song. This is not the right
song. It's my favorite song.
But that's not this song.
I don't care.
I'm in this. Here's my outfit.
You can't stop the tears from falling down. If the answer isn't fair, then call on me.
Call on me
when you need somebody.
Call on me
when you can't stop the tears from falling down.
Where'd you go? Let's take some photos with Gabe and Amar. Let's take photos before you change out.
Yeah, we're in.
Hit it, guys. We finished. End of the walk. Alright, let's take some photos. Randy Jackson. Perfect. Thank you.
Thank you.
So now we're supposed to head to the red carpet.
Yeah,
it's, I guess. It's really crazy. Okay, here we go. Red carpet. We're just here, hanging out. We don't know what to do. This is so chaotic, you guys. Look how many people there are. Oh my goodness gracious. Here goes Kalani. Everyone's stepping on my dress. He's stepping on my dress. What? What? But did she recognize you? Oh. We're squatting. Gabe. Okay. Stop.
Look at the donut burgers.
So honey mustard, but also.
Do this right, guys.
Oh my god.
This one says love sideways.
Aww, that's so cute.
Are you sure you're not the regular shake girl?
Enjoy, you guys.
Oh my goodness, you guys. This has been the craziest night of my life. And I am so tired. And I'm just gonna head out to bed. Right now, I'm just gonna go take out all my hair. So, wish me luck. So, I had such a blast here in New York City. I honestly didn't think I was really gonna like being just in New York because I don't really like cities. But honestly, I really enjoyed it being here. And special thanks to my aunt and her friend Lydia, who is my sponsor, for making pretty much all this happen. I'm so mind blown that I just walked a red carpet, or it was pink actually, in New York Fashion Week. Like, how insane is that? It's very insane. So grateful for Prom Girl and Prom Guy and everybody that was involved, all the other real kids, all the models, Randy Jackson, Sammy Sanchez, and just everybody else that was involved. It was so much fun. Definitely gonna be one for the books. So I'm going to go off into bed, the big, cozy, famous bed. And I'm gonna go to bed. So, good night, and I hope you guys all enjoyed these past few videos. I know I did, and I'll see you guys next week. Bye, guys!